states the same thing. Just based on what the criminal history of Mr. Davis, we must ask for him.
I asked him and confirmed that there was no attempt to serve him at a studio, at a residence. Accordingly, was confirmed there was no holds. Contacted fugitive, knowing from doing this for a while, of information about my client. I do want to say that I have a community service letter from somebody with the Atlanta Public Schools that I'll tender. I've shown counsel. I'll tender to Your Honor. I can approach.
Sure.
In excessive amount, whatever that is, we're just asking that the bond, their bond be set. I never asked for an amount. That's not my job. My job is to ask for bond. The conditions I leave in the court's with the court's discretion.